Here at Henry Ford Allegiance Health, we have been working extremely hard to develop tools to keep our patients and our employees safe through the COVID crisis. Last Wednesday, we got the call to develop a face shield for our employees to use to keep them safe. And by that afternoon, our CNS team, nursing leadership, and technique were all at the table, and they were able to develop a prototype and deliver it the next day. This was the prototype.
We've converted our factory into something of a shield manufacturing operation now. And with the creative team that we have at Technique, we have so many great, talented employees. They rallied together and we brought this to market in 96 hours. Very proud of everybody here at our company. And it's sustaining us right now through these tough times. I think, you know, manufacturers in this country have tremendous capabilities, and one of the problems that we've had over the last 20 years is we've lost touch with who can do what here. And now everybody's reconnecting the dots in this moment of crisis. I think at the end of this, we're going to find out that we still are a very capable country. We just have to make it a priority to continue to do that and grow that. It's really rewarding for us. In this case, many of our employees have spouses and family members that are working in the healthcare profession that are benefiting from these face shields.
As you can see, it curves around the face and it goes low enough to ensure that droplets will not enter the mask. This, coupled with a face mask, I know that we can provide our patients with safe patient care and keep our employees safe. All of this innovation is possible because we have the leadership team that had the faith in us to give the green light. I want to thank Mariah Foster, Jennifer Rice, and Chantel Craigie for thinking hard, thinking fast, and being the incredible team that we know they are.